Thank you. The Honourable Member for Lethbridge St. Paul, Two Hills, followed by Leduc Beaumont.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. This very Liberal Justice Minister has done a good job ducking responsibility for his government's part in the High River gun grab. However, documents obtained through an access to information request show a yet-to-be-identified minister had advanced information about plans to kick in doors and seize guns from private homes in the flood-ravaged town well before it happened. Minister, the truth has a way of coming out. If any minister in this PC government had advanced information about the High River gun grab, shouldn't it be you?
Mr. Speaker, I thank this member for his question about our continuation of our common sense conservative justice policies. As I've indicated before, Mr. Speaker, at our main estimates, I can only speak for myself, and I found out about this issue when I was visiting the RCMP detachment, and I saw many guns coming in, and I immediately wrote a letter to the RCMP former commissioner Dale McGowan, which I've already tabled here, Mr. Speaker, and that actually has triggered a full investigation. Let the RCMP conclude with that.
First supplement.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Given that we now know a minister from this incompetent PC government had advanced information about the gun grab in High River, will the minister commit to an independent investigation to see which minister took actions against law-abiding gun owners in High River, or is that a stone he just doesn't want turned over?
Speaker, there already is an independent investigation going on, and that's with the RCMP's Public Complaints Commission. And that's not police investigating police, Mr. Speaker. That actually is a fully independent body. I expect that probably sometime in June, but that's in their hands, and I will make it public to this Assembly when I get it.
Final supplemental.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Given that this Justice Minister said there was no direction from his government to do this, does he understand that if the minister named in this document turns out to be him, Albertans will know with certainty that he was the one that ordered the gun seizures and that his Trudeau-inspired and PC-endorsed Liberal agenda will be uncovered?
Mr. Speaker, I would like to rise on a point of order. I'd like to indicate that perhaps this member should be doing better research as an MLA and stop practicing law as a criminal defense attorney.